Namaskar, I am Prakash, astrologer, presenting you weekly forecast based on Indian Vedic astrology. And we commencing 6th April till 12th of April for all of you. Aries weekly conclusion. In this coming week, there will be lots of running around, going through quite a few struggleful situations. There will be lots of new ventures planning. There will be rise in status, prestige and honor. Aries, you'll come across lots of financial gain and prosperous opportunities. Aries, you'll be quite restless and going through a lot of secret tensions, which you don't want to share with anybody. Aries, do refrain from cheating, deception, fraud and bad and foul company. Do not make any verbal financial or professional contract. Don't make any verbal contract with anybody. Aries, there will be few domestic complications, foul temper, out of control behavior. Otherwise, you'll end up in a huge arguments, conflicts and aggression. Beware of that. With aggression, you will only ruin everything which you created. Aries, you'll have a plan to create a constructive changes in your business, profession, career. Aries, you'll come across many obstacles, professional challenges. Aries, beware of fine penalty punishment. Aries, you got to look after your back, your eyesight, your headaches. Sun and Mercury position must be raised for raising your status, prestige and honor. Aries, Jupiter and Moon must be placed where you both of these need a support, professional and career. So with the task precaution chanting, you can do that. You can, with the task precaution chanting, may I say that you can raise your position of Sun and Mercury. And you can raise, which can raise your status, prestige and honor. With task precaution chantings, Jupiter Moon must be raised. Both of these must support profession career. Ketu's position in House of Luck must be supported by rise in Lagna. Because Lagna have to make it very powerful. But with the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out this week. And for task precaution chanting, please do visit the website. Taurus weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across rise in luck, prosperity, passion, love, affection, and socializing. In this coming week, Taurus, you'll come across family happiness, many opportunities, which can give you something, dignified opportunities to make something very good out of that. You'll come across quite a few buying and selling cars or properties. Taurus, you'll be blessed with official obstacles, delays, and technical complications. Taurus, this particular time period, there'll be fruitless running around, major struggle, full hassle situation, sometimes too much tension and complicated circumstances. Taurus, you'll going through quite a few family relationship clashes and dispute linked with inheritance. Taurus, this particular time period, you'll be blessed with financial gain and family comforts. Taurus, you'll be blessed with new project ventures and ideas. There will be few professional progressions and new financial professional opportunities for you. You can make out of something very unique. There will be few stress level, health issues. You'll be meeting lots of new professional people, getting their support. Due to many professional complications, you'll be quite upset and annoyed. Taurus, beware of any cheating, deception, and fraud. Refrain from any conflicting situation and arguments. Do not waste time with people like that. And do take care of your flow of income and lower abdomen. But with the help of task precaution chanting, Taurus, you can sort out a lot of yourself, your problems. You must sort out your Sun, Rahu, Ketu, which will help you regarding your flow of income. With the help of you regarding fine penalty or punishment, which will help you regarding your health. The task precaution chanting, you can do that. Gemini weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across major obstacles, delays, waste of time, complications, but there will be rise in bravery, rise in efforts, rise in creativity, and success will be assured. With the help of a foreign support, you'll achieve opportunities and success, name, fame, establishment. Mercury's position will be negative. That will create an impact on your health, peace of mind, beware of an accident. You got to watch your temper. Otherwise, you'll end up in a financial disputes with people around you. You'll come across many major struggleful situations, complex situations, but with efforts, you'll be highly rewarded. Gemini, beware of financial losses, especially if you're involved in a joint venture. There will be few different opinion ego clashes, but refrain from out of control attitude and out of control behavior. More you become hasty, rush into action, and more you making rushing into decision, more you will ruin things for yourself. So refrain from these. There will be few secret tensions which you don't want to share with anybody. Do take care of your health and well-being. Your expenditure can be sky high. You'll travel around and carry lots of secret tensions. With the help of a task precaution chantings, you can sort out every of these problems and complications. So please follow those proper task precaution chanting in a full report. You must sort out your Saturn, your Mercury for your professional career success and health, happiness and well-being. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out those. You must sort out your Mars for the best. Cancer weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll be in contact with professional qualified people. You'll enjoy their support and companionship. Cancerian, there will be few happy occasions in the family. You'll come across lots of running around. If you're into business or self-employed, then you'll go through quite a few lots of changes and sudden financial gain and prosperity. You'll be achieving the support and guidance of your family members and highly professional decision makers. You'll be participation in a lot of social events, activities. You'll be tense, overexcited, and sometimes getting carried away with your emotions. You'll face lots of professional problems and complications by the weekend. Due to overexpenditure, you can be under debt. You got to be careful whenever you deal with any legal issues. Do consult any legal expert before you sign any legal contract. You got to be extra careful whenever you're investing any money. Don't get carried away, please, with your spending. You have a few income resources with challenges. Beware of sudden travel, but with your patience and determination, with the help of, you can sort out a lot of your problems and complications and difficult circumstances. Do take care of your male and female health issues and lower abdomen and skin problem. Please be prepared for the professional change. With the help of task precaution chantings, you can sort out a lot of your problems and complications. You must sort out your Jupiter, Mercury, Rahu, Ketu for your professional growth, for your profession, for your financial backing, for your career, for your happiness, for your well-being, for your health. But with the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out your planets for the best. Leo weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across lots of family relationship complications, running around and hassles. Beware of legal conflict with higher authorities. Leo, you will come across major professional fluctuations, hassles, but at the same time, you'll come across lots of professional and financial opportunities, mediocre income resources. Leo, you will be in contact with lots of professional people, powerful people, decision maker. Your income can be low and expenditure will be higher than your imagination. You go through quite a few secret tensions. There will be fruitless running around and totally unnecessary hassles. Leo, you got to work hard for your gain, success, prosperity. You got to watch your behavior, conduct and mannerism, dealings. Otherwise, you'll come across lots of family relationship differences and clashes. By the weekend, your temper can be higher than your imagination. So please control yourself. Please beware of any kind of headaches, blood pressure, domestic arguments, conflict. You got to be extra careful about your drive, step. Please exercise your applied wisdom, common sense, for your own good. Please be prepared for traveling and do take care of your income resources and flow of income, wealth, assets and savings. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out your problems. You must sort out your Mars, Jupiter, Saturn and Mercury, Rahu and Ketu for your flow of income, for your income resources, for your marriage relationship, for your debts, for your career enhancement, for your health, happiness and well-being. You must sort out your Saturn, Jupiter, Mercury, Rahu and Ketu with the help of task precaution chantings. Take a full report from the website. You got to sort out your planets for the best. Virgo weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across lots of new income resources, but you'll go through major obstacle delays, complication, hassles, and sometimes fruitless expenditure, unnecessary arguments, unnecessary hassles, unnecessary family relationship conflicts, which you don't need at this particular time of moment. Virgo, sometime peace of mind and mental contentment won't be there. You can be all over the place. You'll have to deal with secret rivals, technical complications. You go through quite a few professional and personal challenges and opportunities at the same time. You'll have to work hard for your gain, success and prosperity. You have to work hard for your achievements and rising. Your efforts will be rewarded. You'll achieve your rewards and objectives, no doubt about it, with hard work. There will be few domestic challenges and complications which can cause major concern for you. You'll have a few different opinions which needs to be resolved for the best. By the weekend, you must look after your health and well-being. Regarding stress level, eyesight issues, sometime peace of mind, family happiness won't be there. Don't waste your time in fruitless arguments and conflicts. Beware of enemies and opposition. Do watch your drive and step. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out yourself. You must sort out your Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Sun, Mercury, Rahu, Ketu for your flow of income, for your income resources, for your marriage relationship, for your family happiness, for peace of mind, career and health, happiness and well-being. With the task precaution chantings, take a full report. Full report will be the answer to all of your hassles. With the help of task precaution chanting, you got to sort out your planets for your best. Libra, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, your expenditure will be quite higher than your imagination. You really have to work hard for your accomplishments. You'll come across quite a lot of enthusiastic new plannings, new ventures, new ideas, new projects. More you become active, creative, dynamic, more you will achieve. You'll come across major obstacles, delays in everything you do and perform. Most of your efforts will be handsomely rewarded. Do take care of your health and well-being. Please beware of family arguments and conflicts. If you're traveling, then please be careful. Beware of cheating, deception and fraud. Beware of financial losses. By the weekend, your circumstances will improve. Lot of your unfinished task project will be done and dusted. You'll be in contact with highly professional people, decision maker. There are lots of running around and hassles. You get the support and encouragement, no doubt about it. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out your planets. You must sort out your Mars, Moon, Sun, Mercury, Rahu for your debts. You must sort out your Mars, Moon, Sun, Mercury, Rahu for your income resources, for your marriage relationship, for your family happiness, your peace of mind and career health and your well-being. But with the help of task precaution chanting, you got to sort out your planets for the best. You can take a full report from the website and sort out task precaution chanting for your own best. Scorpio weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll achieve success in your well-thoughtful efforts, well-thoughtful plannings, what you've been seeking for. Scorpio, you'll also involve in new project ventures ideas. Your enthusiastic approach and determination will provide you success and rising. Scorpio, you'll have a lots of personal and professional complications. Do watch your temper and out-of-control behavior. You'll come across lots of official obstacles, delays, complications. But with your extreme efforts, your past problem will be resolved, done and dusted. Your expenditure can be higher than your imagination. You'll be blessed with income resources and happy occasion. There will be professional prosperities and accomplishments. You go through few hardships and struggles. Do watch your temper and behavior and dealing. Your income can be low, expenditure will be higher than your imagination. You must look after your health and well-being. There will be few delays in completion of your important projects. Your expenditure will be higher than your imagination. You'll be blessed with income resources, but with your hard work and creativity, you can achieve everything. Do watch your drive, do watch your step. But with the help of task precaution chantings, you can sort out your and you must sort out your Mars, your Jupiter, your Saturn and your Rahu, your Mercury and Ketu for your flow of income, for your resources, for your marriage, relationship happiness, for your peace of mind, for your career and health. With the help of task precaution chanting, you got to sort out your planets for your best for this coming week. For that, you have to visit a website. Sagittarius, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll be blessed with the new income resources, name, fame, establishments. Sagittarius, you'll go through quite a few financial, professional fluctuations and unexpected struggles. But all the struggles will convert into sweet success. Sagittarius, you go through quite a lot of professional obstacles, family differences. Please beware of any professional losses. If you're in joint ventures, you must look after your health and well-being. Your temper can be higher than your imagination, so please do watch your word of speech. You'll be quite restless due to domestic situations, domestic circumstances. Refrain from any verbal, financial and professional contact. Don't make any verbal, financial or professional contact through word of speech, no. Do take care of your family health and happiness, harmony, peace of mind. You got to invest listening, passion, love, affection, care in your family relationship. With the help of family elders, you'll be able to complete a lot of your unfinished projects. You might involve in a deal of a car and property. As longer you use common sense, applied wisdom, most of your problems will be resolved and done and dusted. Please stop winding up yourself. Do spend only where you need to spend. You have to be careful when you spend money. Do not lend anybody any money. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out yourself. You must sort out your Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Mercury, Rahu. Please, for your flow of income, income resources, marriage relationship, family happiness, peace of mind, career, health, happiness, well-being. With the help of task precaution chanting, you got to sort out your planets for the best. For the task precaution chanting, you have to visit the website, take a weekly horoscope report. Capricorn weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across lots of challenges, improvements, running around, changes, tensions. Sometimes your income resources can be higher than your imagination. Your new ventures, new plannings, new ideas will be there. Capricorn, you'll come across many major obstacles, delays, complications, and sometimes unnecessary hassles. Capricorn, there will be lots of running around, unnecessary expenditure, family relationship disputes, arguments. There'll be fruitless running around, tensions, struggles, and sometimes adverse circumstances. Please refrain from being lazy, otherwise lots of your project can be out of track. You'll have to work hard for your gain, success and prosperity. Your struggle will be handsomely rewarded. You go through major professional challenges. Your comfort, due to Mars's aspect on you, due to that, your hard work will bring dignified rewards for you. You got to look after your health, your personal relationship. There will be great improvement in your circumstances. You make a lot of plans for the future. With the help of task precaution chantings, you can sort out yourself. You must sort out your Mercury, Moon, for your flow of income, your income resources, your marriage, your relationship, your family happiness, your peace of mind, your career, your health, your well-being. With the help of task precaution chantings, you got to sort out your planets for the best. You can take the full weekly report from the website for the task precaution chantings. Aquarius weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you come across many professional issues, complications, running around. There are lots of running around, obstacle in completion of your important projects and tasks. Do not waste your time in fruitless activities, totally unnecessary arguments and conflicts. Don't waste your time. Your income can be low, expenditure will be higher than your imagination. You must look after your health and have well-being. You got to look after your health and family happiness. Beware of any living conflict in your personal life and make sure there must not be any third party interferences in your relationships. Beware of any foul temper and aggressive approach. You might go abroad and travel around. You must keep a close eye on your rivals. Do take care of your eyesight. You will make a lots of new plannings, new ventures, new projects, new ideas. You got to put extreme effort for your recognition, appreciation and rising. Beware of any legal arguments with anybody. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can sort out yourself. You must sort out your Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Rahu and Ketu for your flow of income, for your income resources, for your marriage relationship, for your family happiness, for your peace of mind, for your health and happiness, for your well-being. With the help of task precaution chantings, you got to sort out your planets for your best. Pisces weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across lots of professional struggles, hardships. Your income can be low, expenditure can be sky high. Do watch your financial transaction. You'll get the friendly support and help and guidance for your rising. There will be few improvement in your finances. You'll travel around. You've got to look after your behavior, presentation, dealing with higher authorities. You go through quite a lot of professional fluctuations and complications. Your income can be low, expenditure will be higher than your imagination. You go through a few struggleful situations. There will be few difference of opinion and clashes in your family relationship. There will be rise in family expenditure and quite tense linked with recognition, appreciation and rising. You must be aware of family inheritance, conflicts and arguments. If you're in any business partnership or joint venture, then you got to be extra careful. Otherwise, you'll end up in a huge argument or conflict. You'll be in contact with new professional people who can play a unique role in your life. By the weekend, your situation will change for bigger and better. No doubt about it. But with the help of task precaution chantings, you can sort out your Moon, Mercury, Rahu Ketu for your flow of income. Your income resources, for your marriage relationship, for your family happiness, for your peace of mind, for your career and health and happiness. With the help of task precaution chanting, you can take a full report from your website for your weekly report. You got to sort out your planet for your best performance. Many thanks for watching this weekly horoscope. Would you like to know more of what this coming week going to bring for you regarding situations, circumstances, scenarios? Would you like to know how you're going to do in this coming week regarding your actions, regarding emotions and visions? Would you like to know more about the events happening in this coming week? Would you like to have some guidance regarding decision choices you're making in this week and how you can overcome or resolve most of your hassles and complications and awkward situation and waste of time in this coming week? If your answer is yes, then what you're waiting for? Please get your very thorough Moon Sign Weekly Horoscope Report on video as well as written. Do visit our website, prakashastrologer.com, because I want you to win in every situation and be self-content and happy.